Welcome to part 16 of GTA. A warm welcome, the police are here. Guys, go get to your rendezvous point. Leave a like and sub.
Lester's around the corner at the lockup.
I guess I'm gonna cut ahead into what, Lester?
You're gonna be stuck under a cop car. There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. You did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah, we did it, baby. We did it. Yeah.
People, we need to split up. They're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
This shit was crazy, dog. So what?
Let's do this. And cut ahead. Cut ahead and think. Another heist is gonna be seen heist past. Heist past. The jewel store job heist. Now. Right guys, I'm back. I just have to cut ahead because we were in a weird place. But Marcus just sent me a text that's good to go to his house to celebrate, so I'm just going to cut ahead until I'm there. Right guys, we're close to Marcus' house, but it's just up this road here. Here we are. Michael's house. Do this. That's the mission now.
Oh, hey, there you are. It's Craig. So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. He has 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Cheers. So that's that, right? I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, no, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked.
But don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead.
Yeah, Trevor's dead.
Davey. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Huh? Really?
Oh.
I'm with story how lucky is hit with these ran straight into it.
Yeah, I just pulled my job and I said to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
Yeah, we don't know.
This other guy runs out of the shop. He takes a note and says something like, you can get thousands of things every day. Make sure this is one of them. That's pretty scary. Back to you in the studio.
Oh, no.
You want to get that now, sugar? Trevor, baby, you wanna smoke up now?
Don't do it, Johnny. Don't
Trevor was dead.
Trevor, you been with my girl again? I'm speaking with you, asshole.
Don't do it, Johnny. I told him, Trevor. I told him.
We all get high. We all get high. If that don't make it right,
leave it.
Crystal has got us, babe. Don't make it right. Don't make nothing right. Not what you done with me.
Come on, Johnny, leave it.
I ain't leaving nothing. Trevor, I'm talking to you, motherfucker.
Are you? What are you saying?
Fucking my girl, man. It's wrong.
Oh, I gotta fuck someone. You want me to fuck you instead? Is that the problem here?
Take off your pants.
Get off my ass. It's fucked.
You think this is funny?
Get them off!
I told him to leave it, Trevor. I told him. Leave it. Leave it.
Shut up, Ron. I'm about to fuck me a meth head, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums.
Fuck you, Trevor. I still love her.
All right, cowboy. Hey, I know. Hey, come on.
Trevor's alive.
I know, cowboy.
Trevor's alive. Wait, come on. Whoever you were.
Fuck.
Stupid cowboys forced our hand. We gotta find the rest of the lost.
The lost? Who's the lost? Bye, Wade. Hold on, guys. Right, guys, they're here. Over there.
Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking for her.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Hey, Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messing with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him that, huh? Hey, cowboy, mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry, what was that? Well, no, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part of you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy. All right, we follow the van back to the rest of them. Then the lost MC are out of this region for good.
Come on, Wade, get in! Wade!
Where are you gone, fuck?
Wow, thanks a lot, Wade. Jesus. Wade!
Longer. Can't fuck with the van.
Oh, Wade again! Get him, Wade! Right guys, I've got to go in just a few seconds. In Sandy Shores. Oh wait, shut up. Right guys, part 17 coming up now.